Here's a great way to save money. Don't buy likes. Do the work, share value, spread your message, and take care of your customers.
Here's the thing about buying fake engagement, buying likes, is those people don't buy from you. And so it actually makes you look bad when you'll have a big audience of people who aren't engaging and who aren't actually buying from you. So it doesn't help you. It doesn't help your business and it doesn't help your brand. If you want to get more followers, then again, you need to go back to the basics. Let's keep it simple. Provide really good content. Be super consistent in the messages that you're sharing. And take care of the people that are already in your community. Those are the people that are going to help your brand grow. So save your money. Don't buy likes. Don't buy fake engagement. That's not going to help you in the long run. It's going to hurt you in the long run. So build an honest brand and have integrity.
I love that. I love that. You know, when Cass says that it's going to hurt you, it's true. All of these social platforms, they want people to stay on their platform, to have their time engaged in Facebook or Instagram or Twitter or whatever it might be, so that they can get their ad dollars, right? And if you have 10 million followers, but when you post content, you're only getting 100 likes, their algorithm tells them that what you're posting isn't engaging. It isn't drawing people in. It isn't keeping people on their platform. And so they're going to start showing it to less and less people. You'll wind up organically in less news feeds, and then you're just going to get worse results. And it's sort of a vicious cycle. Not only are you spending money to be fake, which nobody's truly proud of, and is going to come across in some way, manifest itself in your life and in your business, but then you're going to get penalized for it. So what you think you're doing to help your business is actually hurting you. And that's how.
Yeah, you can't fake influence. I polled our audience a couple months back and I said, what do you feel when you see a page that has 1.5 million likes, but every post has one or two likes on it? And everyone responded, they bought likes, they bought likes. I don't engage. I don't like it. So they're telling us, they don't want to see fake engagement. Inflating your numbers isn't going to help you. So don't do it. Save your money. Don't buy likes. Build an honest and reputable brand.